The only time where I can categorically say that I am doing method acting is when I have to perform drug scenes. Otherwise, what personally happens to me is my mind would always be in the thought that, am I being drunk enough? Then my heart is not thinking about the emotion at all. And usually when there's a drunk scene in a film, it's a highly emotional scene.